The O, it's more than a logo on a helmet. It's what beats inside the hearts of the young men who wear it. It's fighting for tradition and building on a legacy. It's shared sacrifice for a common purpose. It's not about the stadium. It's about the faithful inside, ringing down a thunderous noise. Because the team, not the individual, is the true champion. It's the O. You either have it or you don't. And it only lives here at Whiting High School, inside of every Oiler. And when the lights come on and we come out to play, those who don't have it should most definitely fear it. Fear the O. Embrace the war.